A major criticism of my writing on quantum biology, quantum healing, etc., a major criticism over the years has been that quantum effects do not operate in biological systems at body temperatures. And that has been the point of view that critics have used, including critics of quantum biology. So, actually, I have been looking up a lot of research on this, and it seems now that there's emerging evidence that quantum effects may play a role in biological processes in the brain and in the body at normal temperatures, contrary to previous assumptions. Researchers have demonstrated quantum coherence in living organisms at the microscopic level, but the spatial and temporal limits of these quantum effects are still unknown. A new quantum cognition model based on entangled calcium phosphate molecules in neurons seems more experimentally testable than previous proposals. Scientists at Trinity College in Dublin used an MRI technique to detect potential quantum entanglement in the brain correlated with the heartbeat and conscious awareness. And theoretical physicist David Bohm proposed that quantum processes may play a role in the brain's ability to process sensory input and generate consciousness. Now, leave that aside for a moment and ask yourself just a simple question. How does the body do trillions of things all at the same time and correlate these activities across the whole biological landscape from microscope to actually gross levels? Heart wave coherence, brain coherence, heart rate variability, breathing rate, thoughts, feelings, emotions, sensory experiences, reflect self-reflection, introspection, mindful awareness, all show that we have the ability to go to the baseline status that we call homeostasis, when all the noise in the mind is kind of dampened. When the noise in the mind is dampened, then the activity of the brain is dampened, and everything in the body that we would consider noise is dampened. And at that moment, coherence is maximum between biological organs, heart, brain, and body temperature, regulation, homeostasis, self-regulation, all is correlated. And everything has to be non-locally correlated for this to be happening. So as we look at non-local correlation more and more, it becomes obvious that nature functions with least effort and optimizes what we might call efficient use of energy and information when extraneous noise is dampened. And that's the value of meditation. That is how meditation fits in with the idea of quantum healing. So let me know if this makes sense and if I should continue putting these points forth, because right now, as you know, mainstream medicine totally disagrees with what I'm saying. Okay. Is quantum coherence, non-local correlation, and biological activity at a quantum level all a unified process in consciousness? That's the question I'm asking, and I would love your feedback on this. Thank you.